Babe, where are we going today?
Today we're going to Zhujiaojiao. It's an ancient town, ancient Chinese town. An old town. So yeah, this was a very important trip. Late night. We should be planning to eat dinner. But no, let's get on the road. Let's make fun.
Yeah. It's holiday anyways, it's not like we're going to work, so.
Yeah.
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need a DC change when we accept who we are. Try to run from the shame and you won't ever get far. Don't you battle the pain and live your life in the dark. You're meant to break from those chains.
In this, it's called Zhujiao town.
Zhujiao
town.
I'm not buying, food. We're just coming.
Yeah, so we once came here for like a few weeks, but we didn't really get to go around the places because we were here for something else. That is not that. But today we're actually just here for the city, for the town, just to check out the town. So yeah.
All right, let's go and check it out. We're only buying food. We're not buying anything else.
We're only buying food. Yes. We are here for the what? For the tomahawk. How travel us to go and eat?
Yes, we're just here for food.
Because this won't be the first time that you're doing this. Traveling to go and eat.
Just coming for food.
Yep. Sorry for the line. Because the other time we traveled to Thamestown to go and eat the... What did you call that?
The
filet mignon. It was actually surprisingly nice. And now we're going to Zhujiao town to see the place. And to eat
the tomahawk steak.
Yeah, so
all right, so the good thing is that we came. There are no people here. The town looks dead. So yeah, we're gonna walk around for like a couple of minutes. If there's nothing, no life at all, we're just gonna leave. There's no reason to be here if it's this dead. It's still beautiful though, but no people, no life.
So yeah, we came to, I don't really know how to say the city. Yeah. And then I don't know where we went wrong, but everything is closed. Like, everything is closed. So now we're gonna go to...
We went to another one in Zhouzhuang.
Zhouzhuang,
yeah.
Ancient town.
Another ancient town.
So we're gonna also check it out, but if it's closed, then, well...
No coincidence, guys. We tried. We tried.
Oh my god.
Yep. Alright, so it's another 40 minute drive. Not so bad.
Yeah.
We can see how we can make it in 30 minutes. We'll try to make it in 30 minutes. And see what we can eat when we get there.
Mm-hmm.
Because we're still on food.
Yeah, we do.
But there's a KFC there. We can eat KFC.
What is a KFC? I don't feel like getting KFC. But
anyways. There's no steak in
there. I don't know what to do. Yep.
Alright, let's go check it out. Let's go see what's going on. So the trip has finally paid off. We ended up leaving Shanghai because we were supposed to go to Zhujiaojiao and we found it closed. So now we've moved to Suzhou, gone to Suzhou. There's one in Kunshan, just by Suzhou there. Mm-hmm. And it's quite good. We love it. We've been here before actually on holiday, but then we didn't spend much time around this area. But then today we actually came just for this part.
Yep.
Yep. So yeah. So let's check it out. Let's see what's going on. This is Zhouzhuang Ancient Town.
Okay, let's go.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry.
I'm starving. We need to go find some food as usual.
Very hungry.
The place is beautiful, but it feels like restaurants are closed. So we might be in this marvelous place and still be hungry. Must still die of hunger and starvation. Some barbecue.
Yeah.
It was just okay. Nothing
yep.
crazy.
It was just.
Yeah. So the space was closing down. Like a few shops open, but yeah. At least the trip wasn't a waste.
Yeah, it wasn't.
We're going back to Shanghai in the next hour. We should be back home. Mm-hmm. We should be back home. I wanna see what's going on there. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we've just ordered a pizza. You know, trying to race with the pizza guy that's going to deliver the pizza in Shanghai.
Yeah.
And we'll see who's going to arrive first. So we're going to have to drive quite fast so that we get there on time. It's a beautiful victory.
Okay, so let's go back to Shanghai. And this is where you realize that Shanghai is home.
Yes. Yes, we don't like leaving Shanghai. This was a very bad experience. We don't like doing this.
The food mostly was shit.
Yeah, the food was shit. Yeah, we came here for the tomahawk steak. But then the place is closed by the time we go here.
Mm-hmm.
So we were stuck and we had no food, nothing to eat.
Yeah,
and we were starving, yeah. So we needed something to eat.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. Let's go.
It's a good experience, only on the fact that you get to be outside the city.
Yeah, we do enjoy that, just going outside the city.
Yeah. But experience-wise, I think the first time we came here was better.
It was way better.
Yeah.
Today was just some of the shops that have good food are closed.
Yeah,
but the city itself is beautiful. Yes. This place is amazing.
Ooh.
It's amazing.
It's quiet.
Yeah, I think it's here. All right, guys, we're checking out. Let's get out of this Makaya. There's some rural places. We're city people. We're like big city. We're like big city couple of people here.
But this is actually not bad. If they had maybe. Well, jobs
and whatnot.
And a blue
frog.
It's
yeah, it's cheap as hell. Everything here was cheap. Just everything too, like fruits, food, veggies.
Yeah.
Yeah, just basic commodities, man. That was just crazy cheap.
Mm-hmm. It's like half price of Shanghai. Because remember the time that we went to buy some stuff, and then they give you a bill. You're like, is this a bill? Like,
yeah, Shanghai bill is always overwhelming. It was like, I should have just stayed at home. Mm. It's just crazy.
So we came here, the prices were like almost half. We were just like,
This is cheap.
This is cheap.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Getting out here. Back to where we feel like home.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't feel like home here. I don't like this place very much. It's good to come and see, but I don't think I would stay here any longer. Unless if they, you know. Cater to my specific needs. Yeah, and then here you get everybody staring at you because you're also in a small city, so they're not used to seeing foreigners, especially black ones and pretty ones.
Yes.
Even worse if you're pretty.
Yes.
They don't like to see pretty people.
Aye.
Alright, yeah, so a lot of places are closed down. A lot of places are closed down. There's like nothing to do right now in this area. So we're just gonna go home right now. Let's go. I said I'm gonna try to lend open doors for you. When I'm trying to be a gentleman here, you know? I'm trying to be a gentleman.
Thank you, puppy.
See? I'm trying. 2023 resolution. Open doors for your women, guys. Open doors. Open doors for your women. Use the left lane to turn left. Traffic camera ahead.
Nookie. She love it and she ate up the cookie. Take up the what? Wet up the pussy. I'm up to battle, bets off, smash up your bookie. Back up the rookie.
Lover, I could bless you with my Godzilla. Make I be your supernova. I could buy you things from Fashion Nova. Yeah.
Candy. Babe.
It's super slow.
You see?
At the junction, turn right onto Zhujiaojiao side road. Traffic camera ahead.
Right. How did you feel like?
I love my life. That's what it felt like.
Turn right onto
One, two.